the crab slod now in a large pot. The crab legs, the Dungeness crab legs, and I am going to steam them for approximately 4 to 5 minutes. And I'll show you the results. I can't wait to enjoy them. Let's make a picture. A little picture, nope. Not where the steam is going.